can stop tensing up.
Thank you.
done.
Markings and colors. Banuk. What's brought them down from the north?
Rabbit, Karja, Thunderjaw. Next thing I see is getting it.
The machines are docile. It's like they've already been overridden.
Is she a Karja? She's a long way from the comfort and warmth of Meridian.
The last hunt was a good one. Struck swift as snow, and none will be going hungry.
Banuk lands are harsher than these. Hunting here is relaxing.
Thank you.
Ouch. Another Banuk figurine.
Conflict showing up dressed like that. The Mad King cost the Banuk much.
That thing looks like a sawtooth, but heavily armed. Great. I have proven my worth with 100 hunts, and my song will echo for 100 more. Shaman, you're trying to understand the machines here, too?
Yes, Nora. And taking my time with my studies. Between you, me, and the spirits, I appreciate the peace. Not just from the machines. There are many changes in Ban-Ur. The hunters and shamans bicker without end.
What about?
How best to deal with a harsher world? The hunters, they don't want it back the way it used to be. And we shamans find ourselves able to explain less and less. So many are exiles now, sent to wander. Here, no one argues. So, I welcome mystery.
Should have brought a cart.
In the Grove, machines are unburdened by anger. I wish you a bounty.
Perhaps the machines are glad to be separated from their herds, too.
there be songs in the night.
Yes. Who's this? Our Werek has good reason to distrust those in Karja robes. When the machine spirits resist, it forces the Vanir to prove our worth. But in the grove, they're docile. It feels unnatural.
Place where the spirits have soothed the machines into rest for now. Can it be believed? This is how the Banuk must have gotten up and down the mountain.
Banuk lands are harsher than these. Hunting here is relaxing.
Yeah.
been up here recently. Is that...
You can't just leave us here!
Did Vilgun send you? I guess shards can buy a conscience.
Never mind that. Nora girl, you have to stop the others. Up ahead, we snuck up here. Uncovered some kind of ancient device, plain as an anvil. That's what affects the machines.
The other bungheads voted to take it to Pitchcliff for auction. But it's taken a beating already. Like it dropped from the sky.
We tried to stop them digging it out. Without that thing up here, those Banuk will be massacred.
I'll stop them. You two get out of here. It sounds like you've already done enough damage.
Well, that's a fair appraisal.
Was on your end.
What have you done?
Who are you? You're not one of those Banuk.
Too late. Let me look at it.
Hold on. This was our delve. We did the work. You want to put your axe in? What's this thing worth to you?
I don't know about this. This was your idea. You started it, you can finish.
All right. Could be this thing's just scrap, but even scrap has a price. So I'll ask again, what's it worth to you?
It's worth more to me than you are. You still want to negotiate?
Forget it. All he's ever given me is black toes.
They've made a mess of this. Catastrophic malfunction. This is from long ago. And it's been sending a signal all this time, fading out. I have to get back to the camp before the machines tear it apart. No. They've already started attacking.
The hunt is back!
The machines are angered. Keep your distance. Hunters, defend the camp.
Here it comes! Last thing you'll ever
see!
Do
what you must.
Yes!
Get out there!
Your arm rended me. I don't fear it. Machine, a sharp song.
Focus.
The hunt is back.
Side effect. He's not gonna be happy about this.
Carja. Thunderjaw. Next thing I see is getting it.
One less foe.
Getting soaked from melted snow.
Nora, did you know this change would come upon us?
Not exactly. Although I know there is a lot changing in our world. This time it was outsiders. Those Oseram thought.
The Oseram do not think. They will never understand the balance between us. Between man and machine. Now the blue light has gone. And we are left with many songs. But more for mourning than gratitude.
So what now? Will you go back to your homeland?
When we teach the young to walk on shifting ice, we say, the secret is taking one step, then the next. Perhaps one day, we will understand the machine's mysteries.
I hope so. Good luck, Tikuk. If you're in the sphere in the cauldrons, maybe I can avoid that.
Thank you.
solid ice. I'm not getting through here. Nearly ready. It's heavy. World's going white.
Mm.